abide.
Apart.
Hello?
And who has to sort it out time after time after?
Hello?
Oh, I'm sorry. Are you waiting? Let me just put everything else to one side and devote my entire undivided attention to you! Name?
Malice, I think.
So that's for me to find out, is it? Well, that's no trouble. Checking the records of an entire planet? What's that going to take? Just one or two millennia? No trouble at all! Head? Ah!
What?
No goddesses. It said on the door, no goddesses. And if we did take goddesses, we wouldn't take the one that caused that.
They're not with me.
Get out! Go on! Better still, go back and sort it out.
What?
Everything. It's low tide, you know. I should be putting my feet up. But you! Next.
Ah, Malice, you are alive once more.
You're observant. I like that in a metal dude. This is the orrery, right?
Indeed. And I am the Metal Guardian, keeper of the universe.
Always nice to meet a guy with a good job. How's that working out for you?
Not well. These are grim times, Malice. You and your world were destroyed by Dark God. Now, unless he can be found and vanquished, the whole universe will share that fate.
Okay, so it's rematch time. Get the phone book, let's look him up. He'll be under D, or maybe G.
Finding him will not be so easy. Normally I would track him with my machineries, but Dog God is clever. He has stolen all my logic keys. Malice, you must find these keys. He has given them to his minions. Unless we can get them back, we have no hope of stopping him.
Hey, no problem. Minions I can handle.
I have managed to locate the first key, which must have slipped from his grasp. It lies deep within the orrery lubrication system. Please, my dear, recover it, and quickly. I will help you as much as I can.
Do your stuff, Rusty. I'm pumped.
The time has come. I will open this portal to send you on each quest. You must jump using the X button onto the pillar and press the triangle button to pass through it. Use the portal, my dear. It will take you to the orrery's oil fountain. Bring me the first logic key. The universe is counting on you. I see you have noticed a crystal heart pot. There are 100 of these scattered throughout the universe. Every 10 that you find will increase your maximum hearts by 1. Always be sure to collect all that you want. You'll not be able to go back for any you miss. Perhaps you should lower the central column. You'll need to jump onto each of the 4 pistons to get it down. The markings on these pistons show which floor switches you should stand or jump on. Success! Well done, my dear. The shield's down and you can collect our first key. Now you have the first key. I will bring you back to me.
Deal with this key thing anyway.
Each key unlocks a section of my machineries. These will allow me to locate each of Dog God's minions. The last key may even lead us to him.
Yeah, about that. I've been thinking. Maybe I need some kind of gun, or a bomb, or a really big muzzle. Wow, clanky. Bashalicious.
See. Yes, it seems I was right. The next key is in the clutches of one of Dog God's hideous abominations.
Hey, no one said anything about abominations. You said minions had the keys. Minions sound kinda small and cuddly. I could definitely take a minion. An abomination, I'm not so sure.
The way to the second key lies through the great siren tree, whose roots bind the world together. The portal is ready if you are, my dear. Good luck.
Woody, I'm a goddess.
Really? I'm sorry. You fleshy things all look alike to me. What are you the goddess of, big sneakers?
I'm the goddess of kicking monstrous butt is what. You want some, tree boy?
I'll pass, thanks. But while you're here, could you do me a huge favor and see off these dreadful mushrooms? They're doing terrible damage to my borders. Efficient. I can see you're a girl who knows her way around a big club. Maybe you could find a use for this.
What is it?
It's glide magic. Makes you kind of floaty. It's nice.
R2 and press the X button once to float from a height or from a jump, but it won't work until you get some mana to recharge your magics. I should think you'll find some soon. Ah, now this is a mana crystal. These chaps recharge your magic once. You'll see the blue magic bar fill up.
Hey, what's up, Twiggy?
Something awful glying inside me. It hurts real bad. I think I'm going to be sick. Do something!
What about wind? Is it giving you wind?
Oh, don't even go there. Blah. I'll grow you a leaf lift. It'll take you up to my mouth. You can slide inside from there. Oh, my poor wooden guts.
Use jump and the glide magic to help collect any heart pots before you use the leaf lift.
Ha!
it is, it holds the second key.
If you go into the woods today, you're sure of a big surprise.
Its tail is its weak spot. Use the clap. Of everything.
Yeah, did you see me with that fungus guy? I was like, eat my club, dude. And he was like, I'm so gonna kill you with mushrooms. And I was like, whatever.
A good point and well put. Now, my dear, I have detected our third key. To find it, you must travel beyond the witch and the glowworm kingdom.
Okay, glowworms I can handle. What's this about a witch?
She's an old friend of the Siren Trees. She can probably help, but she's a bit of an old windbag.
Coming from you, that worries me.
Go back to the Siren Tree and find the witch's hovel. She'll help you on your next quest. But have a care. Great danger awaits you.